On the other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me.
Oh, but I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice
for all.
One night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through.
Good morning, Garner. This is Alexis.
This is Jordan.
This is Lauren.
This is Ymir.
And we're here with your morning announcements.
Good morning.
It's Tuesday. Shout out to Cancel D. All day, every day.
Shout out my baby mom, my cousin, and my
hi. Hi, Cancel D.
Love y'all.
Love you, Cancel D.
Stars will be meeting this afternoon at 2:30.
Seniors, have you filed your free application for financial aid for 2012 through 2013? Do you have any questions about the award letter your college has sent you? Then make sure you schedule an appointment with Ms. Gail Hines as soon as possible at Student Services Department. Her last day to take appointments for seniors is May 10th. See Ms. Lotnier in the front office to schedule the appointment.
If anyone is interested in participating in the International Festival as part of the ALES Dance Group for Latin American Dancing, we will meet in Ms. Guevara's room, 902, after school, Tuesday, April 17th. We will begin practicing Wednesday, the 19th, and Thursday, the 20th. Please come prepared with comfortable clothing, music, choreography. We have 3 weeks, so be prepared to practice most days after school. If you cannot commit, don't come out. We need dedicated people. Remember, 2:30, 3:30, room 902, Tuesday through Thursday. If you can't make it for some reason, please see Ms. Gravira.
My encounter on Wednesday, April 18th, Ms. Moore and Ms. Darling's classes will compete in the track and the field of Special Olympics. The games will be played at Irrevit Crown High School. The students will compete against students from the other Gray County Middle and High School.
Go!
The Science Olympiad Jets Club are meeting this Tuesday at 2:30 in room 513. Come join us. Everyone interested in science is welcome. We are planning to have a fun competition. See you there.
The Garner News hopes to share your prom moments in the April 25th issue of the newspaper. Please email your photos, include students' names, class year, etc. to Garner News editor Kelly Griffith at kgriffith@heartlandpublications.com by Monday, April 23rd at 9 a.m.
The Off-Road Bike Club will meet this Thursday in room 802 to plan a special event at Umstead Park this Saturday. We will also meet next Thursday for our regularly scheduled meeting. Come help plan a biking activity for Saturday. Remember, Bike Club this Thursday.
Girls Club meeting today in room 1002 at 2:30. Come for snacks and conversation. Our topic this meeting is girls stopping drama.
Juniors and seniors, prom tickets are on sale for one more week. You may purchase your tickets online through Thursday, April 19th, and you may purchase your tickets in room 803 until 2:30 on Friday, April 20th.
4:20. Students interested in running for a student council or class office for next school year may pick up an intent to run form for Ms. Cottingham in room 116 starting today. Student body offices include president, vice president, secretary, and treasurer. Only rising seniors can run for student body president and vice president. Underclassmen may run for secretary and treasurer. Student body forms are due back by Monday, April 23rd. Class office includes the same as student body in addition to projects director. Class office intent to run form are due back by Monday, April 30th. Please see Ms. Cottingham with any questions and get a schedule for election.
Attention AP Environmental Science student study. Sessions will be available for the next 3 Wednesdays after school from 2:30 to 3:30. If you're planning to take the exam, please plan to come to one of these valuable sessions. We will meet in room 909, Clement's room. A sign-up sheet is on Clement's door, and you must sign up for one session only. Please make sure to sign up before April 18th. Clement's will only meet with those who sign up to advance, and these sessions are for both first and second semester classes.
A representative from North Carolina State University School of Education will be on GMHS campus Wednesday, April 18th at 9 a.m. in the Student Services Conference Room. Current juniors are invited to sign up on the College Visits Bulletin Board in the Student Services Hallway.
This Wednesday and Thursday at the Drama 3 class, we'll be performing two shows, Beauty and the Beast and The Three Musketeers. The doors open at 6:30 and the show starts at 7. Admission is $7 and all proceeds go to Relay for Life. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow on the Trojan Vision.
Have a great Tuesday.
See ya.
Stay rooted.
Be rooted through the storm.
Council Dean.
Retweet, bye. Retweet.
Here's one example in America. Wakefield High School in Raleigh, North Carolina is a typical American high school. Students come to learn how to prepare for life after graduation, developing mind, body, and spirit. They do all the things that normal teenagers do. And some of them die needlessly. Die needlessly. Less than 24 months, 10 students from Wakefield High School were involved in 7 separate auto accidents attributed to careless and reckless driving. 8 students lost their lives.